government grows just on its own as politicians deem it, in their words, necessary. But as they want it to grow, government jobs get added. And we've seen that with the latest budget, and we've seen that in News and Observer story earlier this week about the growth in the UNC system. And we've seen it in public schools, and it's not the jobs that you need either. It's not the teachers, it's not the faculty, it's usually administrative jobs, and so that's how government grows, as opposed to the private sector, where growth usually happens when it's needed in actual production jobs and actual things that produce money. And even people in administrative roles usually have to have some justification for their existence within the company, and so. Government growth of jobs it works against private sector growth.
Yeah, so unlike in the private sector, where a new job means there's some sort of demand for a service or a product that would require the job, when you have a government job, doesn't it just take away from the private sector's ability to create its own job?
Yeah, every time that you create a new job in government, that means that you have to have tax money to pay for that job. And when you have that tax money, especially in a situation like now, where the state has raised taxes by over a billion dollars a year, that money is coming out of the private economy, and it's making it much more difficult for private employers to hire new workers and to be able to make the money to sustain their payrolls.